Communities into conservancies, and they have their. We do have, but here we don't have any conservancy.
Yeah, but we have resources. We have a camera, so we are good to reach the community. Yeah, the same with the conservancies. As long as that's there.
Kwa hii familia tunasema kuja kuona familia na niweze kupitisha kuzunisha kwa sababu ni maisha ni
ndugu ya dada
akiwa mchanga
sababu hao wanasema wameona sisi
iko na onere ya mheshimi.
I have talked with the director general of NEMA and we have agreed that from Monday there will be an operation in this area to look at the issue of dam sites which are not under control. The other issue is that after they come from that five-star hotel called the dam site, we have created some other seven-star hotels which are the lodgings, are the bedrooms for these hyenas in the form of abandoned quarries. You know, this is a quarrying area and clearly people have flouted with impunity and abandon the NEMA requirements and regulations in terms of what do you do with the quarry after you are done with it. So again, we have agreed with NEMA that from next week they will take stern and decisive action on the issue of abandoned quarries which are no longer in use. I'm sure you'll hear some people saying, oh, you are disturbing business people and all that. But the child who has died in this homestead is not going to come back to life. So it's about time we take very clear and decisive action. And I want to call upon the county government also to take some decisive measures because they are the ones who license these quarries. And when somebody is licensed, this is very clear. You know, we have got National Environment Management and Control Act, yeah, which is very, very clear about what to do with decommissioning of quarries. It's only that as a country, we have chosen impunity as a way of life. And we continue to harm each other when we don't follow the rules and regulations which are very well stipulated. We cannot develop if we are not a country led by the rule of law.
So we are being blamed, but there
must be a solution, there must be something.
Yes.
Why is it?
So
there
are so many going to come.
Thank you.
Finas.
safi sana. Niachie hiyo. Mambo ya wafungaji niachie hiyo. Kabisa kabisa. Ni wao kwa na mimi hapa niambie.
Like communities into conservancies and that they have their we do have but here we don't have any conservancy.
Yeah, but resources kuja hapa kama kuja kwa reja kwa kutubu.
Kwa hii familia tunasema kuja kuona familia na niweze kupitisha kuhuzunisha kwa sababu ni maisha
ndugu ya dada
akiwa mchanga
sababu hao wanasema wameona kisia
iko na onerea mheshimiwa.
I have talked to with the director general of NEMA and we have agreed that from Monday there will be an operation in this area to look at the issue of dam sites which are not under control. The other issue is that after they come from that 5-star hotel called the dam sites, we have created some other 7-star hotels which are the lodgings and the bedrooms for these hyenas in the form of abandoned quarries. You know, this is a quarrying area, and clearly people have flouted with impunity and abandon the NEMA requirements and regulations in terms of what do you do with the quarry after you are done with it. So again, we have agreed with NEMA that from next week they will take stern and decisive action on the issue of abandoned quarries which are no longer in use. I'm sure you'll hear some people saying, oh, you are disturbing business people and all that. But the child who has died in this homestead is not going to come back to life. So it's about time we take very clear and decisive action. And I want to call upon the county government also to take some decisive measures, because they are the ones who license these quarries. And when somebody is licensed, this is very clear. You know, we have got National Environment Management and Control Act, yeah, which is very, very clear about what to do with decommissioning of quarries. It's only that as a country, we have chosen impunity as a way of life. And we continue to harm each other when we don't follow the rules and regulations which are very well stipulated. We cannot develop if we are not a country led by the rule of law.
So we are being blamed, but about the quarries.
There must be a solution. There must be something.
Yes.
Why is it?
So they are solving the quarries.
Thank you.
Communities into conservancies and that they have their we do have but here we don't have any conservancy.
Yeah, but resources kuja hapa kama kuja kwa reja kwa kutubu.
Yeah, there's able to the conservancies.
Nema does there.
Kwa hii familia tunasema kuja kuona familia na niweze kupitisha kuzunisha kwa sababu ni maisha ni
ndugu ya dada
akiwa mchanga
sababu hao wanasema
wameona kusikia iko na onelea mheshimiwa.